We first heard about the so-called aviator from the FBI as federal agents asked for help in finding and identifying a bank robbery suspect who wore aviator-style sunglasses and seemingly talked on a cell phone. Then on Friday,